Hey everyone, TV Addict here, late night. I finished my working day and my eyes are already close to be closed. And I give it one more try with the CV Addict. you see, the Contract Wars game. And wow, I feel really like. Yeah, anyways, I just try it on my right side. I don't know, I think I get used to get a little shot or a beer each evening after a hard day's work and doing some contract wars. It's a nice combination, actually. So this time I have a little self-homemade, not by me, I didn't made it. It's a homemade schnapps from Lithuania. Actually, it's quite illegal, but a good acquaintance of mine just gave it to me. And of course, I fear the stories where the guys drink alcohol and get blind afterwards. But that one has 50% about and is very ecologic. So yeah, let's give it a try, just a second. Oh, yes. Oh, Jesus. Who? Oh, okay. That's a good one. We take this one again. I was quite weak with that in the review I did today. I want to do those 12 long shots. Actually, it's not smart because 12 long shots is a lot, isn't it? So maybe go for 5 long shots with the MPK. Yeah, it's better because I need only 4 more. And yeah, I just don't want to. Don't want to take too much time now because I'm close to dying again, like always. So we go in one of the servers here, and still it's always this luck. Every day I need like 20 seconds to hit the same on that one, and it takes 20 seconds of each day, and let's just sum that up on 365 days. So you're on 7,300 seconds, which is about roughly, yeah, it's late, I know, six, so it's about 2 hours. Just disabling this costs me 2 hours per year, and it's nobody, the developers don't give it back to me. So, okay, enough complaining. Let's go into one of the maps. Let's go for the Evac, but Evac is full. That's not full. Oh, come on, that's 9 players. Evac with this little nice gun that is very special to me, for me, because yeah, not that often. 1 out of 12, 4 out of 14. That's nice. And as you saw in the game, I can do good headshots with that one, but I should not hold down the button, so I should be on half. Okay. Like half automatic or something. Ah, come on. Of course. Cannot move and I'm VIP, thank you. That was not good. Cannot do anything, just to reload, just to reload. Lolololo. Yeah, I should go for the long shots, I know, but. Oh, cool, I can jump on that. That was one of my guys. Nope. Oof. So what can I do? I cannot walk, so I just wait here and see what I can do. Bum 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 bum. Ooh, smashed away. Still living. Smashed away. Not very good. So very good. So, now let's do some long shots. There's one of us. Top right. Uh-oh. So how do I do the long shots? I need some more distance here. Hey, got him! I got him! Lovely, with this little nice weapon. Yes! I don't know if that counted as a long shot. But look at it. Ay, 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 he was already aiming. Bum, 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 bum. And I thought I could be lucky that he's on top, he's on top, he's on top. He was on top. So what about my long shot? I got one, at least. So yeah, this weapon is great. I mean, totally underestimated. So where are my guys? On the left. Bad boy, bad boy, bad boy. Let's do it again. Nope. Nope. Bad situation. Yeah, I think you losing the iron sight and going for something. Something to a different sight. Losing the iron sight will be. Ah yeah, forgot there's a mortar. Will be cool because then I can aim even for long shots, some more long shots. And I'm the stupid guy. Yes. Okay, I go for the flank. ST as taught by the others. Alright, let's go for that. Good player. Ah, just now I see they're all on over 60. And I'm the weak guy here. Got you. That's your baby. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Merci. So everybody's playing with high, very strong weapon. I'm the only one playing with a small little, nope, little gun here. My goodness, this grease guy is really alpha. Okay, he's done. Nope. That was a chance for a long shot, exactly this position. Unfortunately, the other guy was too good. Fast. Oh. That was a bouncing grenade. Shit. just around the corner. We can get one. Nice work. Come on, where is he? Why is he running in front of my grenade? Oh, that was luck. That was super. Wow! That's what I call action. That was really luck in this moment. Just in this. Just this one. And I got the VIP guy. Can you imagine? I got the VIP guy. Cool. More survivors. Yeah, baby, here we go. That's a cool thing. You start very weak. I mean, I play against 60 plus players here with a super weak gun, actually. Oh my gosh, that really killed me. Don't damage my players. No, don't go there. How can it be that fast? Yeah, I know, 60 plus players, he plays for 2 years already. Yeah, that's the difference. That was optimistic. At least I got 160 points. Go, 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 go. Yeah, baby, with the weakest gun in the game. Yes. Okay, the end of the message. Gameplay on YouTube, CV Addict channel. So, if anybody's interested, of course. So, what do we have here? Actually, I cannot vote for anybody. three guys from the clan, are you kidding me? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. You have to get close. Okay, now I go for the other guys. How could I be that good? Ah, there's one guy on top. I am using the weakest weapon here, right? Weapon set number one. Wait, wait, wait. Uh-oh, two on top. I fear grenade will be thrown at me. Yes, that's what I feared, and it was true. For me, foreseer. Sorry. Have to train that one. Have to train. Yes. Oh, come on. I was only going a bit back. So, yeah, now it gets harder because they know that I'm weak. I have to learn aiming. I have to learn aiming. No, don't do it. He saw me, I hurt him, and in the end, I die. Oh, have you seen how many shots there are? It's only one guy. No. Let's try again. Take a deep breath and repeat. Okay, now, yeah, 1 to 8 kill death rate is poor, I would say. Looks cool. There's one guy on top. Going from the side, shot. Maybe I should knife him next time. It's like this crazy guy, like, what am I doing here? Just in the blue. Cool. Too far away. Uh oh, heads down. Where was I shooting? Okay, time for little schnapps. Oh, just a moment. Oh, that smells heavy. It's not anise or something. It's something else. Hold. Hold the position until the others can clean the area. Okay, two guys on top. Is it far enough? No, it's not. So how can I get closer? Maybe here? At least we get the respawn here, right? Yes, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's the problem. I cannot get close I cannot do direct shots at this position with my little gun over here. Right mouse button, please. The ear on sight. The ear on sight. Hoppa! Grenade, please. No. Still one guy on top. Right. Heads down. So I have no idea how many long shots I did already, or I did not. Oh, on the left, two guys. That is more interesting. Nope! Too close to this bam 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 water strike. Die, repeat, die, repeat. Nope. 3 to 14. Aye, only 3 kills. That hurts. And probably my gun is already very weak. Huh? Was he shooting behind his back? Backward shooting. So, well, I fear also that the gun that I have is kind of broken now, which does not make it easier. Ah, I saw him. I just wanted to aim with the right mouse button. I just saw him very late, actually. Nope. In the menu, can I check out? Oh yeah. So we have 40%. So I got some long shots. Nice. Oh man, that was... well, couldn't see that. Just for the fun of it. Let's take the RFD for the last seconds. Just for the fun of it and to compare the preciseness of the shots. Time to go on the roof. He anticipated that there's one guy on the roof, and it was me. Nope. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Anyway, I had been killed anyway, so what can I do? Storm kill for this guy, nice. Can this make some good shots? No. On the flank again. Oh, come on. Just when I wanted to try the... what? Oh my goodness. I was so good in the beginning. Can you see? Same weapon, same game, etc. First of all, I got all the points, now I got zero points. Close to that one. Phew. All the others just got better. So, let's have a look to our nice weapon. Where is it? Oh, here. So we have to repair that by 75 credits only. Still not done. So it was only one long shot. Definitely in the wrong level. Let's try again. I mean, it is also hardcore mode, which makes it more difficult to aim, of course, without the aiming cross. So let's go in. Actually, why not B5 again? I can do long shots even on B5. Why not? Show me B5, baby. Here we go. 6. Oh, that is good. MSK. Oh, come on. And this one has no data. So, this one maybe. Bad ping, but who cares? Nope. Everything is occupied. Full. I should play the park side. I haven't played it for ages. Such a bad experience with that. No, not park side. That was lake. Okay, let's try the park side. Maybe we can join and do some long shots here. Oh, that stuff tastes. Oh, come on! Can't you warn me beforehand? I tell you guys. The thing I hate the most is if somebody steals my time. That's what I really hate. Yeah, I'm a hater. So if somebody asks me questions again and again that I already, I get crazy. If I do stuff here and it doesn't work and I lose time, I get crazy. Okay. And he comes from there, and then I shoot him in a bit more distance to make a long shot. Hey, that was actually like headshot. Look to the left. I should look to the left. Okay, one straight. Just behind me on the left. Of course, this is not a long shot, but what can I do? Seems to have some kind of armor. No long shot? Oh, that's a pity. I did not see him actually. That was weird. Headshot, not long shot. Headshot again. Is that a double headshot? Doesn't. Oh, killed him. Unbelievable. So how can I get this long shot finally? How can I do this long shot? Ah, easy peasy. Wasn't it a long shot? Come on, spawn me back. Him. Long shot! Nope. Yeah. Just behind me and shooting at me. Only on 4%. Okay, this guy is. Everybody there. Need a long shot. Come around. Rage kill, unbelievable. Nope. At least a rage kill. Nice one. With that little nice weapon. But still a long shot. Ah, here we are. Why so aggressive? Still a long shot. A great plus of this weapon is the mobility. Super fast. Super fast. And as fast they are, as hard it is to aim for the others. Long shot! Baby! Some progress. Shot. Get really used to the weapon. Unbelievable. Cannot believe that this. Ah, shit. Call me killer tonight. Ah, here we go. And the killer got killed. 17 to 9. Awesome. No long shot. Damn it. Ah. Ooh. Bum, 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 bum. Long shot, long shot, long shot. No. Minimap says nothing. Back. Still long shot, still no long shot. Okay, now I see everything from left to right, and he knew it. Nice, nice throw, really cool. I don't know if he did it by purpose. If so, respect. How can I go on distance shots? Okay. Nope. Shit. Grenade. Don't tell me it's a grenade. Don't tell me it's a grenade. Because it could easily get me. Because it could easily get me. Could. Smoking kills. Oh man, that's a good name. Actually, I'm a non-smoker. Why don't you give me a long shot? Let's go for other ways. That's a problem. If you're upstairs, then you have like 10 seconds without being noticed. Where are you? He was on one of the boxes, I guess. So one there in the corners. Ah, left clown. Ba la 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 la. Yo baby, yo baby. Down the bay. Cool. Not bad. So let's vote for him just to be friendly. Smoking kills, I like your name, so yeah, let's vote back. And I think I play one more because that makes really fun. Even though my gun might be a bit broken now. Is it? Oh my goodness, accuracy is really low. But who cares? Let's make a lucky throw. Wait, 3, 2, 1, and go. Yeah, we clicked the same moment. Oh, he was better, stronger. Ah, not again. Oh! No. Oh! Yes, yeah, my Superman. So I can be sneaky and kill one of those guys. But this is not a long shot, is it? Hello. Oh, his gun. Nice. So fast. Good spare. Nah, not good. I knew it. So he's long shot mode. I'm gonna respawn just here or here. My goodness, I'm playing on 600 DPI all the time. Now I'm back to 400. In the dark. Long shot, long shot. Oh, my goodness, my goodness. Actually, I play on 600 DPI because I can move much faster. And that's what I like. Hoppa! Why don't you give me this? Why don't you give me this? Yeah, no, lucky boss, yeah. This long shot. Just need more long shot. Okay, this guy's on the right. Not so good. Ah. Ay, 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 ay. So I wonder how I can do long shots here. I mean, it was okay in the beginning. Now, I mean, well, one guy on top, maybe one behind me. Nope. Okay. Merci. Boom, boom, boom. Falling down. Oh, I love this movie. Falling. Oh, long shot, long shot, long shot. Grenade was too late. Why is it so hard to do this long shot? Yeah. I might need to repair the weapon. That might be the biggest problem because, as you see, I hold on shift and it works kind of. And still not. Oh, schöne Sache. Third one. It's like a summit or something, everybody comes to my place. Just with one long shot. Have you seen the grenade? 3, 2, 1, and yes, he's off. Man, I do so many headshots with that thing. But no long shots. I mean, how many long shots do we have now? It's okay, two more long shots to go. So as you can see, I need to kill myself. I just go for long shots now because no was headshot, no long shot. Too far away. I love the speed. I don't mind running behind him because this game is shit. Just suited my. Oh, what the hell? It was not even me who was killing him. Long shot, please. Come on, it was very well prepared. As you could see, I was holding down the shift key and it was really not easy. So now it's all about accuracy, which is not good. Five shots left. I should go for that one. Actually, there's 1 minute left because I need to repair this weapon. I need to repair it. Reload fast, 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 fast. Here we go. It was a 50-50, I would say. Okay, so one guy sitting. And aiming. I know you want it. Well. Out of nowhere. Oh, long shot! No long shot. I thought he's reloading as well, so I thought I could be faster. Don't see anything. From behind? Yes. Boom, 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 boom. Ah, finally done. So now I was not good. But good enough. So repair, oh my goodness. Yeah, I was like, oh, zero accuracy here. I mean, not zero, but close to. Okay, close to even doing the weapon task. Two more long shots to go. I mean, the developers know why they put this on the task list. Since it's really not easy. Okay, I think we have a good chance in the interchange map. And then it's good for today. Oh my gosh, I should taste that stuff. Even if you breathe it in, it's like totally... something else than I know. Whew. Yeah, no, I'm the guy on the right. Can I go through now? Nope. Not yet. Bit laggy, just a tiny bit. So I seem to be on the other side. From behind. It's weird, so many players. That's super weird. Oh, okay, 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 okay. So I cannot do that long shots, obviously. So don't tell me everybody's hiding there in this little carbine. Run into this now. Oh, it's too far away for me. So can I get closer? So what is he doing? Throwing a sonar, that's good. I see something. Ooh! Ooh! And that was the weakest weapon. Yeah, I wanted to Winterwetter, which means winter weather. German guy. Got killed by a German guy, obviously, the first time here. I mean, that I'm sure it's a German guy. Nope. Why is the minimap not showing the red spots where the people are shooting? On the right. Yeah, baby! Long shot done, and here we did the weapon task. Now the long shots get easy. Awesome! Awesome, 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 awesome. So what should I do? Should I keep on playing? It's 5 minutes, or should I just equip the other stuff? Quit the game and equip my lovely new discovery here with the new weapon stuff. Weapon modification. Can do long shots from here. I mean, it's very optimistic, but okay. A bit far from me. So the last 4 minutes I might just be running, running, running from one point to the other. Since this other guy was just inside here, I hope it's clean. It's clean. And now this is weird, I know there's so many players. Okay, I think there's one guy over here. What a pity. What a pity. We should be here. Wasn't lucky that time. Try again. So far away. Everybody just standing there and watching. Just run! I don't make it too easy for you. So it's two guys at least on the right. So, yeah, more players, I would say. I mean, the only points I got, obviously, was doing the VI. No, that wasn't smart. That was not smart. That was actually better on the side. At least I got one. Yes, two VIP kills with this weapon in one game. Which is nice. Which is super nice, actually. And could I stay this more, one more minute here? Really got him, unbelievable. And just one time reload, please. Thank you. No, you don't want to shoot me now. Nice. So actually I found out as well that the machine gun I can handle much better using 600 DPI on my mouse. Oof, I got killed in the end. 9 points, nice. What a match, what a match at night. I think this schnapps that I was drinking just boosted myself. Lovely weapon task done. Now repair that one. And now what do we have? We get a silencer. Ooh, a nice silencer, but brings down the damage, oh my goodness, from 25 minus 4, normally. What's that? A scope, lovely. Just want to try that quickly and then we say good night. Ah, French server, oh no, 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 not again the French server. Actually, French server is good, but when I found out, I get better and better, and I get problems with that. So, Evac has started, and as we remember, that was not perfect gameplay. Okay, that one I know already from the RFB modifications. Ooh. Oof. I feel very fast still, so mobility is still high. I should actually go more to the left. Right, yeah. Okay, let's pump stuff into him. Ah, I thought I could do it. So I didn't get the shooting sound now. Feels precise, more precise the shooting now. Reload speed is the same. It takes ages. Hey, that doesn't take ages about. So for the aiming, I don't know if it's really necessary. Let's clear them close combat. Ooh, I was hitting the button as well, but obviously he was. I like the new sound. It's so super metallic. I love the new sound, it's awesome. What the hell is happening here? There's one guy. Let's protect the VIP, as they say. So I love the new sound. Throw the grenade, but maybe too far. It was good! It was good! It was valid! Nice. That's the difference between this weapon and my weapon. I needed like 5 shots and it's still standing. Very intensive gaming now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, like 4 or 5 shots, but I don't get the head. It's much more time. Ah, oh, he was already down. Cool, but I like the new gun. It's really like adding something. You get this nice metallic sound. Plus. I cannot see him. Plus this one is awesome. The only thing is the damage rate. The damage is a bit weak. Just scanning the area. Who is that? So I missed one. I was hiding somewhere. So cool! Doesn't look good. I heard something, but I don't see anything. 1, 2, screen now reload takes ages compared to others. Time to breathe, but I hear something upstairs. So I wonder. Can I? Oh, come on. I was aiming at the head. I was not that bad. I love this metallic sound. Missed the stairs. Nope. No, don't tell me we can go inside here. Can we? No, we cannot. So where are the others? They should hit me. And my guys. All in this room over there. I don't know if I should just go straight to it or not. Oh, it's a recoil. Oh, nice. That was a nice one. Well, AN-94. Oh, 8 more minutes. And then we are done. I cannot do long shot, actually, with that weapon. I still wonder how I can make so many headshots. See how many shots I needed to bring him down. Nope. Yep. I expected him there. Still. Oh my goodness, I have to call it a day. I'm already close to... Double kill. Taken. Lololololo. This one coming, isn't there? Yeah, I saw him. I saw a bit of him. Repeat. But yeah, I like the sound. This is awesome. The silencer is just super cool. This nice metallic sound. I think it should be empty. On the left. You must be kidding me. Why do they respawn at my position? That should be forbidden. But probably because the other one was very close. So maybe we're stacking over the respawn point. Love it. Nope. I'm alone now. Don't like it. Guy there, so I can reload. Nope. What is this then? Oh, come on. Yeah, that's just the thing with this gun, it's just not 100% strong enough. Ah, okay, time to call it day. Come on, those 2 last minutes. Just trying to survive here. Last gameplay. Two grenades. Actually, I should go for the VIP, shouldn't I? Where's this guy? Okay, anyway. 690. I mean, so this is quite good, 16 to 12 actually, but yeah, I don't know. So, grenade, long shot, headshot. Strong range, long shot. Okay, so yeah, thanks to all the players for being in the game. And I have to say, this is an awesome weapon. The only thing is, problem one, wait, have I repaired that one? Is problem one is no power on the long shots, and problem two, the reload speed. But since it can shoot 50 meters more than the Keter, it's actually a good replacement for the Keter as well. Okay, anyways, that was nice to have this weapon. I think our next game I will play with the... Let's see, maybe play that one or not. Anyways, thanks for watching. That was a long session for today, and good night.